Thank you. That might be bad. Guess we'll find out. What's up, Cosmo? How you doing? Where the fuck am I going? This is okay. Doing okay. I'm glad you're doing better. Hopefully this is okay. I'd rather not die to fucking Jackie. Yes. Okay, good. We're good. Yeah, it came out right after Red and Blue, before Pokemon Gold. It's definitely a rip-off, but an official game. I don't talk to that empty chest right there, I'll softlock. Amazing game. I talked to him, like, 3 more times than I needed to. Good thing, like, nothing messes up the manips in this game besides just taking extra steps. That has been too long. I wanna sell Pearl. Then buy that. Use it. Ugh. Attack. Then use my Q-Magnet. It has been so long since I've had to do that. Nice hitbox. I never went back to dude. Oh my god. Fuck. Gonna do a manip now for practice. Thank you. that was not the right TV. I need to start a minute after Puncher. Be dumb. Alright, time for RNG. Thank you. Yeah, this was quite terrible. Now going back to Dude, getting the extra encounter. Thank you.
Thank you.
Sub-Zero in. Yeah, it's a ripoff of Pokemon. Pokemon Red and Blue. Came out shortly after it. Glad you enjoyed the run. Didn't seem much did. I was quite overestimate. It is an official game, though. Made by Hudson. Same people who made Mario Party. It's the fast one. Looks like it. Nope, I got the two slow ones. What's nice is this game is fully manipulated. Well, maybe like 95%. Might as well be fully. I always forget which card I'm supposed to choose for this sergeant. should get one encounter, right? Yeah, I will. All part of the manip. So like this floor, these towers in general, I'm supposed to be getting encounters all the time. I will be getting one right here? Yeah. Somewhat remembered. I think top middle is the play. I never remember. Please kill it. Okay, it was bottom middle. Okay. Now I'm just wasting time. Kill it. Okay, that killed it. That might be too early. Like, we're okay. That was totally intentional. that one too far. Is that early? Really? You're wrong. What's up, Blair? Yo, P, thank you for the host. How was your stream? And what were you streaming? Dance Kingdom Hearts 2 a bit? Nice. Thank you for the good luck. Not for a while. What's up, Master Hand? Yeah, it's an okay game. Not many people have played it, though. Alright, enjoy your food, OP. I never actually played this casually. It's just the one person who ran the game really wanted someone else to run the game. So they gave me $5 to run the game. Great story, I know. Thank you. Alright, that's record. Thank you.